This is Jeff and Minoru's presentation of Hatchet by Gary Paulsen. Thirteen-year-old Brian Robson is the only passenger on a single-engine plane headed for the north woods of Canada with only a hatchet attached to his belt. Brian's parents are separated, and he is on his way to visit his father. During the entire plane trip, Brian cannot stop thinking about the separation between his parents.
Oh, what's that smell?
Oh.
What's wrong?
Oh. Oh.
Hey. Hey. Low fuel.
Great.
Once Brian becomes conscious, he slowly adapts to his surrounding wilderness. His entire body aches from the injuries he has absorbed from the plane crash.
Killed him afar when he was only three. Davy, Davy Crockett, king of the wild frontier.
Man, I'm hungry. Man, I wish Terry was here.
When you're the best of my friends, having so much fun together.
Man, those are the good days.
Man, I gotta get some food and find some shelter.
This looks like a nice spot.
I'm tired. I need to build a fire. This looks good.
Why isn't this working?
Oh yeah, you need oxygen.
Now that Brian has learned how to make fire, he was confident enough to hunt for food and look for wood. Brian remembers that the pilot had a survival kit, so he builds a raft and floats out to sea, hoping to find it still in the plane.
Thank you for watching our presentation of Hatchet by Gary Paulsen.
Show me that smile, show me that smile.
I'm Brian Robeson as Jeff, and I was the pilot, the bear, Terry, the other pilot, and the Mary. And that's a wrap.